So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and if you are watching, your Windows 7 PC is out of support as you can see in the screen right now, then let me assure you that Microsoft has officially ended the support for your Windows 7 PC. So you won't get any future security update or any update in your Windows 7, but you can still use it like usual, but you can't get any updates. So if you want to upgrade to Windows 10 for free and officially, then this video is right for you. I will show you the official method of Microsoft about how you can upgrade from your Windows 7 PC to your Windows 10. So you have to just follow my steps properly. Okay, so let's get started. So at first you have to just open any browser and just go to your browser, and here search for download Windows 10. As you can see, I am searching for download Windows 10. So at the first result, as you can see, download Windows 10 DIX image ISO file Microsoft. This is the official page of Microsoft. Just click on here, and then after opening the page, then here just click on download tool now. As you can see the blue icon here, just click on here, and now the file will be downloaded to your PC. Just be patient, it will depend on your internet speed obviously. So as you can see, I have downloaded the app. Just double click on it, and then a window will open, and here just select yes. Okay, so now just wait, and as you can see it is saying getting a few things ready. Just wait for a bit for let the thing happens. Just wait, be patient. So now here just you have to select accept. So now it will again say getting a few things ready. So now here you have to select next. So as you can see, upgrade the PC now. So you can, as you can see, there is a progress window. So just let the PC do its job. You have to just be patient. So now here again you have to select accept. Okay, just select accept. Now you have to select install, ready to install. So you have to select install. So as you can see it is saying installing Windows 10. So this will take a while, and in doing so your PC will restart a couple of times and you have to restart manually for once. So don't worry about this, just let your PC do its job. Just don't freak out and don't turn off your PC. So just let the process happen. Okay, this is an official method, so you don't need to worry about anything or about your PC. Leave everything to us. So now at finally they will say almost there. So now here you have to just accept. So now just they will say just a moment, and here is the your Windows 10 window. So here you have to select your language. Sorry, my camera didn't focus here, sorry about that. So then here just select get started. Now cross welcome to Windows menu. So now as you can see, this is the desktop of Windows 10, but I will obviously assure you that this is the genuine Windows 10. Just go to your my computer. So then just right click on this PC, and then just click on properties. Okay, as you can see I'm doing, just click on properties, and now as you can see it is saying Windows 10. So this was the method about how you can upgrade to Windows 10 from your Windows 7 PC officially, the method of Microsoft. As you can see in the whole video I have used the Microsoft tool for upgrading to Windows 10. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon. And I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I am signing out.